home is a place where I feel vulnerable. I feel where I can really like cry, being taken care of. I've been taking care of other people in my life. When I go home, it's really, you know, mom's hands and kitchen and everything, you know?
Yeah.